So we're not in Andorra, but we're next to Andorra. Where exactly are we?
So we are just 5 miles from Andorra in the center of the Pyrenees Mountains.
Andorra is not part of Spain and it's not part of France.
Andorra is an independent country. It is independent since the year 1000, so it's even older than Spain and older than France as a country.
Jean, this is an absolutely outstanding property, gorgeous in every way, but it also has a very rich history, and that dates back to your father and grandfather.
Yes, it's a story of a family, because this is a castle and old fortress. My father did his military service here. He thought this a beautiful place to build a hotel. So he talked to my grandfather, and they went to see the Ministry of Defense, and they told him, would you ever consider in selling this place? And this person said, well, why not? We are not using this place anymore. So this person organized an auction, and it happened that my father was the only one in the auction. So he bought the place for about $10,000. You know, his dream become through and become a reality. And you know, the family work really hard, and here we are.
Now I have to say, your wine list was absolutely brilliant. How many selections do you have on that list?
There's about 600 different sorts of wine coming from about 25 different countries. And
how many bottles does that translate into your cellar?
It's about 15,000. It's about 15,000 bottles that are in three different places, in the main wine cellar at the hotel where the restaurant stays. And then we have a hidden cave in the castle where we keep the oldest vintages. Then I have a little collection, which is a private collection, with some old vintages that I've tried to keep before they disappeared.
Personally, you travel all over the world. What's your favorite wine?
Oh, it's so difficult to answer. Because, I mean, I like to choose the wine depending on who I'm drinking it with. 1964, great year.
To 1964.